Hello, everyone. My name is Richard Babcock. I have the honor and distinction of being the conductor and musical director for the Peninsula Symphonic Winds. We have a guest conductor for you today, and I'm here to introduce her. First of all, though, I want to just make sure that you all got a program. If you didn't get the program, Debbie LaPuma will be announcing all the pieces. So don't worry, you're going to know what's coming up, okay? I heard that we ran out of programs out there, so don't worry if you didn't get one, okay? You're going to know what's going on. So it's been a real treat to have Debbie LaPuma on the podium for this concert. She's the director of the Amuse Singers, who will be, or they are, back there already. Good-looking bunch. We can give them a big hand. Debbie brings bright light and breath of fresh air to anybody she works with. And so we've been with her for 5 weeks now, I think, and she's done miraculous work with this band and the singers as well. So without further ado, Debbie LaPuma, Symphonic Winds, and Amuse Singers.
Thank you. It's great to see you all here. All right, the first piece is called Festive Christmas Celebration.
I saw
good afternoon to everyone again. The singers are going to come down, so while they're doing their marching band formations, I'm going to say on behalf of the Peninsula Symphonic Winds and Amuse Singers, welcome to our celebration of Holidays on the Hill. I know he already told you, but I'm Deborah Wicks LaPuma, and we are so delighted to share with you some of our favorite music filled with the holiday spirit. The Muse Singers will now serenade you with a mashup of a classic African carol and a classic English carol called Sing We All the First Noel. You know, it just doesn't feel like Christmas unless somebody sings that song. Now the band is going to play a delightful piece from Giancarlo Minotti's one-act opera, Amal and the Night Visitors. It is the first opera, at least maybe the only opera that I know of, commissioned for television by NBC. It premiered in a live broadcast from Rockefeller Center on Christmas Eve of 1951. Imagine that gig. Apparently, Minotti was writing it right up to the last minute, with the singers receiving the final score only a few days before the premiere. And Samuel Barber was brought in to help finish with the orchestrations. Now, in the opera, a young boy meets the three wise kings on their journey to Bethlehem. And in this excerpt that we're going to play, The Dance of the Shepherds, Amal has gathered his neighbors to entertain the noble guests. So just imagine dancing sheep and shepherds. We promise we won't try and dance.